Tells us where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's freedom. The Spirit of God is here. There's something so powerful about just exalting the name of Jesus, just speaking to his words and his holiness and lifting up his name. See, things pale in comparison, the struggles and the burdens and the weights and the disappointment, the discouragement, the despair. All of that has to come underneath the submission of Jesus. And we worship him and we lift up his name. Not only do we glorify him and magnify him, but at the same time, We silence the voice of the enemy. We silence the lies that would come and rob us of joy, rob us of his presence, rob us of his peace. So I want to take a moment. I just want to lift up God. I want to say he's holy and he's worthy. And as we sing this out, just as we fill this room with our praise, I want to encourage you, if you've got something that you're carrying this morning, you need to lay down. Would you bring that as part of your offering of worship? Maybe you just need to extend a hand as we sing this. Maybe you need to get on your knees. But God's Spirit is here. He's ready to minister as we exalt his name. Jesus, you are so holy.